here, and we're back today with my friend Mark.
Hey guys!
And we're doing another challenge video. We have the No Thumbs Challenge. So basically we have a whole bunch of stuff here, and we have to tape our thumbs down and try to do the tasks. So we have opening things, we have books, we have Nintendos, we have CDs, we have a whole bunch of stuff. So, we have tying shoes.
I'm just thinking that we should probably take those out of their cases before we start, because it's going to be impossible to get them out to put the games in them.
Yeah.
Okay. Otherwise, the whole thing is going to be impossible, so.
Out of the cases?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Why, you think you better try and get them out? I mean, it wouldn't be fair anyway. Mine's Velcro and yours is a zipper.
I know.
You'd be disadvantaged.
Well, we're going to take them out.
Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. Having got a lot, I don't need a lot, coffee's only a dime. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time.
So we're all taped up.
Finally.
We're like little lobsters.
Woo.
So, first challenge. What should we do? Let's start easy. Which one's the easiest? And guess what? We didn't take those out of the cases. First challenge, which one seems the easiest?
I
think probably the books.
You think finding the page in the books?
Yes.
Okay, how do you want to decide the page?
Let's pick a random page. Let's just go with like 110.
Right, that's pretty fair.
Okay.
Well, should we do a random number? Because you might accidentally open to 110.
Okay, 112.
That's better.
Okay, 112. Take your book.
This is my book?
Yep. Ready? Put your hands up.
Oh.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh gosh, there's a lot of pages. I'm there. No, wait, I'm not there.
What?
Come on. I'm there.
You got it?
Yeah.
Okay. All right,
pages are getting messed up.
Point for you. All right, 1-0.
All right, we're gonna try and take the caps off the water bottles and then attempt to put them back on.
We gotta take them off and on?
Yep.
Okay.
It's gonna be even harder.
Or how about just off? We gotta take the cap off. Hands up. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, you need this point.
Done.
Done. That was a tie.
I think we're gonna go back and check that in the instant replay.
Okay, well, how about we try to put it on then?
All right.
3, 2, 1, go. What? I can't really grab it.
It's gotta be on straight too.
Oh God.
Done.
What? All right, that's 2 points.
I told you I've been practicing this. All right, what's up next? The CDs?
CDs, sure.
Okay.
You wanna take the fame?
Okay. So what we're gonna do here is we have to open our plastic CD case and get the CD out.
And get the CD out. Okay, ready?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go. Oh. No! Noodles!
Done!
Noodles! What? What? I was gonna open this up. I couldn't even open it. Hang on, this is rigged.
Rigged?
It's rigged.
Slippery.
Well, possible. Okay. Alright. 3 points for you.
You literally like have to get something here to unless we start doubling points.
Okay, let's go to the 3DSs.
Okay.
So we have a game cartridge. And we just have to get it into the 3DS first.
Okay, the only difference is your slot's in a different place, so.
It's the same thing, though.
Yeah.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Done.
What? What? I can't get it in.
That's what she said.
I put
it. Oh, no, wait, that's what he said, but.
All right, 4 points for you. Oh, goodness.
We really need to double up on the cans if you want to have any chance of winning.
All right, we're going to shoes.
You want left or right?
Doesn't matter.
I'll give you that choice if you're the underdog right now. Yes,
so, let's put the laces to the side.
One side or both sides? Okay, like that.
And face yours the other way.
Like this?
No, like the back towards you.
Oh, we're doing it like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's how you tie shoes. So it has to be a bow. Like a regular bow.
Double knot or single knot?
Single knot bow.
Okay.
Like a regular shoe.
Okay, I can do this.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, wait, I can't tell which lace is which lace.
Come on. Mama needs a new pair of shoes.
I'm trying to need to be, because mine's like there, but it's
where's
not.
Where's the other string?
It's right here. They're right here.
I think I get this point.
I mean, honestly, I can give it to you.
Alright, 3-1.
4-1.
4.
The books, CDs, the water, and the games.
Okay, 4-1. Alright, next is the cans. We gotta open a can. It's regular soda, he has lemonade, but it's the same type of can. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh.
And don't spill. What? What?
Do I even need to say done?
Yes! Full goal.
He's probably gonna edit that out and make it look like he won.
Okay, so.
My hands are all moist now.
Moist.
Moist.
So the last two are gonna be timed ones because we don't have two of each. Time's up. Point for me. Alright, so I'm doing the timed. Sorry.
It's the AIDS.
Okay, so we got the timed multi bites. We have to open the container and take one out in the quickest amount of time, so.
But it's gonna be tough because it's childproof.
Yes, this is childproof if you didn't know, so that means you gotta push and turn and twist it real good.
Bum, 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 bum.
Push
bum,
it.
Bum.
Push it. Alright. So, tell me when to go.
Ready?
Yes.
Set?
Yep.
Go.
Mwah.
And 7 seconds and, you know, 7.14.
Go. Gosh darn it, you got 6.29. 5-1. All right, this last one is all for nothing. All your points that you got so far mean nothing if you don't win this one. So, basically we're gonna time ourselves. We're gonna time ourselves getting all of the pennies back into this little slit.
There's actually a slit in the top of it.
In this container. So, whoever does it the quickest gets all the points and is the winner of the entire game. So.
Apparently that's okay. Ready?
Yes.
Set?
Bam!
117.87.
117. Think you can beat that?
And I think that's it.
Wait, you're just cresting! You just started cresting!
Right before I crested, I didn't have to crest!
You crested!
I didn't crest!
You crested with 1 second.
So.
Okay, so we finished.
6-1.
He even got the final marble prize for all the marbles. I guess he must just have a lot of practice without using his thumbs. I for one, use my thumbs on a daily basis. I guess he doesn't. He like, is good at this stuff.
Who needs thumbs?
But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that little challenge video. I definitely want to do more fun challenges like this in the future, so leave a like if you enjoyed them, or if you hated them, then say you hated them.
And if you have any recommendations, feel free to put them in the comments.
Yes, you could suggest other challenges to do. And anyway, we will see you guys. I can't move my fingers like I want to. I usually do the little, like, next time. But I can't do that, so I'll go, see you guys next time. Oh, it hurts my skin! My little hairs!